So you didn't tell anyone? You didn't tell Elliot?
Not yet.
What does that mean?
That means exactly what it means. That's a determination I have yet to make.
All right, fair enough. I can appreciate that. All right. First, let me say I very much regret involving you in this. This entire thing was unfortunate.
Unfortunate.
And I apologize deeply.
Thank you. Now please tell me why you did it.
That's not really at issue here.
Well, you told me your insurance was covering it. Was that a lie? If you won't take our money and your insurance isn't covering it, how are you paying for it?
This is not an issue that concerns you, Gretchen, okay?
Excuse me, Walt, it does concern me. It concerns me greatly. You tell your wife and son that I am paying for your cancer treatment. Why are you doing this?
I will clear this up with them.
Walt, the look on Skylar's face, she's sitting there, tears in her eyes, thanking me for saving your life. Why would you do that to her?
As I said, I will clear this up. Just please allow me to do this in my own way, in my own time. All right? I will explain the whole thing to them.
And while you're at it, explain it to me.
I don't owe you an explanation. I owe you an apology, and I have apologized. I am very sorry, Gretchen. There. I've apologized twice now. I'm humbly sorry. Three times.
Let me just get this straight. Elliot and I offer to pay for your treatment. No strings attached. An offer which still stands, by the way. And you turn us down out of pride, whatever. And then you tell your wife that, in fact, we are paying for your treatment without our knowledge, against our will. You involve us in your lie. And you sit here and tell me that that is none of my business.
Yeah. That's pretty much the size of it.
What happened to you? Really, Walt? What happened? Because this isn't you.
What would you know about me, Gretchen? What would your presumption about me be exactly? That I should go begging for your charity and you waving your checkbook around like some magic wand is going to make me forget how you and Elliot cut me out.
What? That can't be how you see it.
My hard work, my research, and you and Elliot make millions off it.
That cannot be how you see it.
Oh, God, that's beautifully done. Boy, you are always the picture of innocence.
You left me.
The picture of innocence, just sweetness and light.
You left me. Newport, 4th of July weekend, you and my father and my brothers. And I go up to our room and you're packing your bags, barely talking. What did I dream? All that?
That's your excuse? To build your little empire on my work?
How can you say that to me? You walked away. You abandoned us. Me, Elliot.
Little rich girl just adding to your millions.
I don't even know what to say to you. I don't even know where to begin. I feel so sorry for you, Walt.